WinOS 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
It's going to be a cool weekend, but not a bad weekend. You still get outside, enjoy yourself, especially over the first half, first two-thirds of the day on Saturday. That should be dry here in the southeastern part of the state. Then some rain will move in. That'll happen late in the day on Saturday. Kind of a repeat performance as we head into Sunday. Look at these temperatures up north, though. Highs in the lower 40s in some spots. And as we head into Sunday, wouldn't be surprised at all if we see some snowflakes mixing into the northwestern part of the state. Around here, most of the day is dry again. Temperatures make it to the mid-50s both on Saturday and Sunday. The cold air, though, even colder than what we have, is going to be moving in. That happens pretty much all next week, but I think it gets coldest right in the middle of the week. That's when we have a good chance of seeing some temperatures dropping down into the 20s across most of the area. It's pretty cloudy right now. That trend will continue until the morning. The clouds should be breaking up. Temperatures warm up a decent amount, and again, most of the day is dry. Showers developing in the afternoon. High temperatures of 54. 55 on Sunday, again with those showers late. Okay, on Monday on the chilly side, high of only 45 on Tuesday. Chance of some rain showers on Wednesday. Could see a couple of snowflakes mixing in there. Does not look like a big deal. And then temperatures warm up a little toward Friday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.